Hi guys, welcome to Fashion Guru. So guys, in today's video we'll be making this one piece gown with its matching headband. So let's get started. Take double fabric, double fold both the fabric, it is for bust size 36 inches, so its width should be 16 inches. Cut the fabric at 16 inches. So, if you're having any queries regarding any other size or measurements or any dress, write in a comment box. So I want total length equals to 54 inches, so I am taking 1 inch extra, so mark total length equals to 55 inches, cut the marking, separate both the fabric as I am doing. And guys, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for any kind of updates and notifications. Now do the marking as directed, 6 inch, 7 inches, 10.5 inches, 13 inches, 9.5 inches, 20 inches, 13 inches, 13 inches. Cut the marking. Now mark at 2 inches, give a curved shape as I am doing. Cut the marking. Mark shoulder at 3 inches. Take back neck equals to 2.5 inches. Give a round shape to neck. Cut the marking. Remove above part now. Mark front neck at 7 inches. Give round shape. Give 1 inch deeper armhole for front part. Now cut the marking. It's a front part and other is back one. For sleeves, take 4 equal rectangular fabric. Having length equals to 11 inches and width equals to 16 inches. Now let's finish neck first. Using 1 inch cross strip, finish entire neck. Give notches to curved part. Fold and finish the neck. Also finish other part neck. Okay, give notches to curved part. Join shoulder now. Join sleeves. Of 2 pieces, we have to make 1 sleeve. So take 2 pieces of our 1 side sleeves and do as directed. join both parts. Mark at 2.5 inches. Give a curved shape. Now join sleeves. Give a deeper cut on sleeves at front armhole. Note that deeper cut part should be joined at front armhole only. Give one more stitch for finishing. In same manner, join other sleeves also. For loop, take a strip having length equals to 13 inch and width equals to 2 inch. Fold and finish the strip. Divide this strip into four parts. Mm-hmm. marked 17 inches from shoulder for belt loop. Secure loop at marked point using pins. Secure other loop also. Done with joining of loop. In same manner, attach loop at other part also. Join final body now. Join other side body part also. Done with joining final body now. Finish bottom border now. Stitch the entire border. For heart band, take two rectangular fabric. Having width of first one is 10 inches and length equals to 23 inches. This length is equal to the circumference of hair plus 1 inches. Though we are taking already an elastic fabric. And smaller one has width equals to 3.5 inches and length equals to 6 inches. Double fold both fabric and stitch the border. stitch both fabric border. Turn right side out, the bigger one. For smaller one, take a safety pin to turn right side out. Do marking at center. And give a bow shape. Secure temporarily using thread. Cover with small strip. Stitch secure part. Cut excess fabric. Turn right side out. Give one pleat and stitch it. Join both ends as directed. Stitch ends now. Cut excess fabric. And we are done. Thanks for watching the video, guys.